I'm looking for a book on television, but I forgot...
Do you know the author?
No, I don't, and I don't know the title either. But it's a blue book, and it kind of gives the whole story, you know.
I think we can help you.
This boy's problem was not an unusual one. He did not know the author's name, nor did he remember the title of the book. But he knew the subject, television. Because the cataloger did a good job, the book was easily located, and the boy was further encouraged to use the library facilities.